Good morning, guys. So it is breakfast time, and I am having today an omelette made out of 2 eggs with 5 grams of butter. I'm having, this is about 70 grams of raw carrots, and I'll be having that with peanut butter. This is about 25 grams, and I'm also having a protein shake. This is about half of what I have like daily because I want to split it. I'm actually aiming for around 30 grams of protein per meal because I don't want to have all my protein in one protein shake, you know, because normally I have like around a total, I think 40 grams in just one protein shake, and I'm just trying to distribute it evenly over the meals. Hey guys, it is lunchtime and I am having fish. This is 125 grams of basa fish chunks. That has already been skinned and deboned, and I stir fried it with some marinade, some chilies, coriander. I do have a recipe video on this if you want to watch. I will link it below in the description box. I'm also having like a huge serving of roasted cauliflower. This has just been roasted with some olive oil, salt, pepper, that's it. And some garlic, fresh garlic as well. And for my carbs, I am having 1 serving of dal or lentils. This is chana dal, also known as pigeon peas. And I have cooked it with some, this is actually only boiled, with some tomatoes, onions, garlic, ginger, some cumin, and a little bit of chilies and turmeric as well. So that is lunch for today. And guys, for dessert, I am having 100 grams of unsweetened yogurt with dried cranberries. And these have a little bit of sugar in them, I think around 5 to 6 grams. This much will have. But I'm really unable to find any dried berries without sugar. So, and I don't get fresh berries either. I'm just back from grocery shopping and I needed to pick up some things. Let me show you what I just got. Got a pack of this milk, and this is Euro. I don't know how to pronounce this. Is this Euro-PA? I don't know. So I got this, and I like this brand whenever I get it because this is grass-fed, free-range, and hormone-free as well. And whenever I find a product that is grass-fed, organic, hormone-free, chemical-free, I try to get that if I can afford it, because you know all these premium kind of products have premium prices. So wherever possible, I try to get it. Pumpkin seeds, and they are raw also. I thought I saw, yeah, they are raw, gluten-free, vegan. So I got these. Actually, I got these because I am thinking of making some kind of protein bar or some kind of an energy ball, laddu kind of a thing with mixed seeds and nuts and some protein powder. That's why I got the watermelon seeds as well. So packs of meat masala and ready-to-cook, ready-made mixture of spices. And I buy these kinds of, you know, ready-made spice mixes a lot because that saves a lot of time from preparing my own. Got this foot care cream from Himalaya Herbals Wellness, sorry, and it's actually getting cold and the skin around my feet are getting a little dry actually, you know. I got a kilo of chicken leg. I was actually looking for breasts, but they did not have chicken breast. They had the leg today. I think the breast was all sold out because it's like around 7 p.m. right now. I got this organic peanut bar, and actually I got this for my mom because she really likes chikki, especially moongfali ki chikki, peanut chikki or peanut bar. And basically, if you see the ingredients, I was really happy to see that. Let me just zoom in. Where are the ingredients? Yeah, the ingredients are just, can you see this? So peanut, jaggery and sugar, just 3 ingredients. I would not recommend this to anyone as a regular snack, because especially to people who are trying to control their blood sugars or trying to lose weight, because peanuts are high in calories and the sugar of course makes it worse. But my mom really buys those regular ones at the supermarket, so I thought I'll buy her this, a better quality one, and you know, just try, make her try this.